New this morning, police in Shawnee are investigating what they're calling an apparent murder-suicide. They were called to a house near West 72nd Terrace and Goddard Street around 9:30 last night. Officers found two bodies with gunshot wounds. One of the victim's wounds appears to be self-inflicted. Authorities aren't naming the victims until the family is notified. We will continue to follow this story and let you know as soon as we find out more.